and to pick up the hose, and you go like here, and you go one step down on the C key, and don't fall inside, and you grab it, and then you walk sideways. But the gravity can take it back, so. And if you cannot get it up, you can drive slowly forward, but then you can lose the hose. Then you grab the hose and you stand up and you just go back and you click put hose back. And I think we just let it the lid or the well cover, we just leave it. Well, we can have a bit food here, that's okay. We have so much food in the car, so. So we can have two food here on the roadside. And there's one more job. I think we do that. So the car is moving. And we are going in one, two, low. And we go in one low, we don't have any more problems. And there should be a clock here. On the speed, it's be 1:15. 1:30. And you can see when this is the Flitari car shop, but we reverse the truck to next job. I think the lid is there, so. Oh, looks like we have a light. I don't know. Let's reverse because the truck is sliding somewhere. I don't know what is wrong. But this is wrong. We have to adjust it again here. And forward. That's neutral. Oh, I cannot see anything. But we have to go a bit. We have to see the house corner, and now we can have this mailbox we can see, so okay, but we can go and look inside the it's open to 4 o'clock and is Flitarian outro something repair, open to Monday to Friday or Saturday, I don't know, 8 to 4.
Terve, terve! Mikä oli pojalla mielessä? Onks toi niinku auto vai onks toi niinku leikkikalu? Mä en oo ihan varma, ei ku hei, eihän tää tota, tähän mopo, eiks ookki?
okay, we owe him some money. But here you can order something, all wheel alignment, brake check, and repair of broken engine parts, engine adjustment, motor tuning, windshield, oh, this is one we break, roll cage, 5,000 we need for rally, and you need to pay to remove it, and this little bottle, and final gear change, and this some gear, so sheet metal and rust repair. You can repair that car body. It has very expensive door lift, fender lift, bumper, and car paint metal color. It's called 90,000. And you can paint 10,000. Costume paint by artist 11,000, and there's something here, but you have to look YouTube, and polish, rim painting, there's all kind of stuff, and there's kind of tire, standard tires, so and he will add new, and I don't know where to close it. I think you just press the enter. Yes, but this is the okay. We can buy pistons. I did not know we can buy if you lose some parts from the engine gearbox. So there's a bit car parts if we are losing. And that's all. And when you put your car for repair, you can borrow this car. This should be a bit tricky to drive, but I don't think we will do it now because we just get killed because it slides around. We have to do it another day, and there's a saving point here. You can save the game here. I will not do that now. And not really, there's a rust green car. And you cannot get inside here, I think. No, but you can look where you can lean, but you cannot get in. And that should be we have dropped some food. We can then we have some food here. So we can have some food here. But there should be some long springs here you can pick up. I don't know what you use it for, I have never examined the car here. There's some long coil springs you could put for your car. We can take them out, I don't know, we can put them here. And we can get them to, yes, we can put them in truck, we can do that too. But let's put them here, we can get them next, another day we come here. Because I will finish this sewer job, that's number 3, and the clock is ticking, it's maybe 2 o'clock now. And I have a problem, I have to reverse back. here, and I'm not a good reverse, so let's finish this. And let's go in reverse, low. We have to go a bit this way. As we think we are hitting the house corner. But I think it should be something like here at the door. And we reverse back. Okay, we are very thirsty, we need something to drink, but this looks very fine. And we was lucky, I'm not good at all to reverse, even I'm a lead truck driver in Euro Truck Simulator. I drive like 300,000 or 400,000. I'm a level 41. But I'm not good at reverse. And this is not the Euro Truck Simulator, this is my summer car. And you go one level down with the C key. And you find the end of the hose. And then you just take it slowly. First you need the tip of the hose, you need to get it in. Like some, just do it slowly. And when you have the tip in, you just take a step by step, and the gravity will help you. And I cannot walk because I'm standing at the wall. But see, the gravity will take the rest of the hose. So I think this is fine. Because this new water treatment plant is probably not open. We are up at 5,000, so we need to go to 7,500. And he's complaining of the smell. So first we look if it works at all. Moving, you can see it moving, so go to 7,500 or 7,500, but if it stop at 7, the hose is not far enough, but I think that we can put it a bit more. That should be very fine. So we was lucky. So we don't need to stand and look at this. But we close to 7. So if it passed 7, it should be okay. Yes, it looks like it's still moving, and we can get the money. At 1,200 more. So we had make 3,600. And there's one more job left in the city. So we drive back to the city. And we just see what time. I think we can take the final job and go one step down. And don't fall inside. So grab the hose, and then here we just walk backwards. Yes, it's up. And then you pick up the hose, and then you stand up full and don't walk, go around. Click, push, just click, no F key, just click. And we just leave it here because we think they will respawn back when we save the game. And you can look at the seat, how you are sitting in the center of the seat. So press enter. And seat belts on. Going high gear, but now we have three loads of toilet septic sewer. So I think the truck can be a bit spawn heavy, and we have lights on. I think there's no need for lights, but we can keep one light on. But you could drive. I think we go in down one gear because it's very now. The truck is heavy. Oh no! It's sliding. We go in low gear. And go in high gear. And gear 2. But now the truck is heavy. And there's 7,500 liters of safety. Yes. Should go in one gear. Let's try in gear 1 high. We maybe need to go to low gear. Yes, we need to go to low gear. And have to brake. And try gear 2. Too low. And go to high gear on the top here. If I can find the key. Oh, we are very, very thirsty. So. So we grab something to drink. and we start to get tired. And we are a bit drunk now, but see how we are very tired, but this is I don't think we can get up here. We can try. No. Wait, I go to low gear. This what I'm talking about. We could drive to grandma's house and drink a lot of coffee. But it's 5 o'clock in the evening now, so I think we just go and deliver the sewage or toilet tank. We empty it at the water treatment. I don't think it's open in the evening, late evening, so I think we should go there now. And we are in low gear. But we did 3 sewers job, that's very good. And we recover a tilted truck. That was super good. So, but we were just lucky to get the truck on the flip back. But we could be had bad luck, it was some rocks. Or trees or hills, so you cannot do anything. You maybe need to have in a gear 1. I don't know. Let's try. I think we need gear 1 here. But I don't want to dry off the road. And keep it in gear 1. Because the gravity will keep the speed up downhill. But now the fatigue is red. So we have to go to the water treatment. And we dump the sewer. And we sleep. So actually when it's red you can